for years, maybe all the time we have left on Earth, as December 21st, 2012 marks the end of the world, as predicted by many ancient cultures, prophecies, and scriptures.
Consensus of the ancient wisdom was that 2012 would be the birth of a new era, and like any other birth, it would be accompanied by joy and blood and pain.
The question is, did they leave that for us as a warning, as a message? My hope is that they left it to us as a wake-up call. It does seem that there's a lot of changes happening, not only on the Earth, but also in our surrounding solar system.
Apparently, every 70,000 years or so, the North Pole and the South Pole shift polarity. And what happens during this 2,000 or 3,000 period of magnetic confusion is that the whole magnetic shield weakens. And its function for us is to protect us from solar blasts.
It's hard to predict whether the effects would be minor or would be cataclysmic. We know it would have a big effect on life on Earth.
One of the stormiest periods ever recorded on the face of the Earth coincided with one of the stormiest periods ever recorded on the face of the Sun.
Solar flares are, very, very powerful events.
In 2012, we expect the biggest sun eruptions of human history.
Weather triggers earthquakes and volcanoes, it could well. My great fear is the domino effect, where one thing leads to another, and we plunge into chaos.
There are many, many theories that the Earth's core will begin to melt, and the Earth's surface will shift by virtue of that melting.
Tectonic motion on Earth is a major factor. The influence on earthquakes and volcanoes is certain.
Yellowstone is what we call a supervolcano. It's a volcano which is capable of producing eruptions on a scale that we've not witnessed historically. The last of the big eruptions from Yellowstone was about 700,000 years ago, and it deposited ash as far away as Texas. If that happened today, it would have a catastrophic effect on most of the western United States. From what we understand, it could go any time.
People from all walks of life speculate that in 2012, there will be a shift, kind of a new age, a new way of thinking. Some think it's the end of the world.
Maybe it'll just be a development of a different awareness. Maybe it'll be an awareness that, there is a spiritual component to human existence.
If you're projecting 1,500, 2,000 years out, just by looking at the stars, and you come within 50 years of when mankind was going to make this incredible transition into the beyond, into the ether, into space, I say you're on the sun. My hat is off to you.
Our movie in 2012 is all about the preparation for the end of the world.
You won't believe this. The neutrinos are heating up the Earth's core.
With enough melting at depth, the outer part of the Earth might become essentially detached from the rest of the planet.